cannibal had a terrible stomach ache. And he goes into the witch doctor to figure out what's wrong with him. And the witch doctor says, well, have you had anything strange to eat lately? He says, well, as a matter of fact, I did. This guy strolled into camp the other day. He said, well, what did he look like? He said, well, he's a short, pudgy little guy. He had on a white robe with a little white rope around it and sandals. He says, oh, I see. He says, well, how did you prepare him? He says, oh, the usual way. We got the big iron pot out, filled it with water, built a fire, put in the usual seasoning and herbs, and boil it real well. Witch doctor says, there's your problem. You've boiled a fryer. All right. Our next act is entitled The Bus Stop, and it's Bev Morrison, Steve McCluskey, Kay, and Ken Raper. The Bus Stop.
Teeth don't stop chattering when I break my dentures.
Oh. It's cold. Freezing cold.
Cold.
Oh, so cold.
Cold, another word for it is so cold.
Well, if I was trying to think of a word for it, it would be cold.
Cold.
It is cold. They said it was going to be cold.
Yeah, well, they were right. For once, the CBC had it right.
It's cold.
Oh, cold. Never seen it. Never seen it as cold. Not even in Borden, it was never this cold. Oh. How's it going, eh?
Cold. Hey,
cold.
Cold.
They said it was going to be cold out tonight.
Oh,
it's so cold. The attorneys are keeping their hands in their own pockets.
That's cold.
That's cold.
Oh, my God.
It's freezing cold.
I haven't seen it this cold since Cool Lake.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Bus lit again? Never on time. Cold, isn't it?
Cold! Where's that
dog? Oh, I see the bus is on its way now.
Oh, no. Good.
The bus.
To warm up.
Oh, man. I got the heat on at home. Oh,
okay. Make sure the bus is stopped before we get on.